service, one of our favorite parts of the day, Horning Ruben Cerda. Look, what a great shot.
Yes, so he was in the Army and became a sergeant before recently passing away last month, so definitely condolences to his family. He served in Iraq, was described as someone very happy to serve his country. Definitely glad for that and definitely thankful for his service.
Oh, Angie, thank you for sending in this picture. Definitely.